And now, welcome to Freedom Sufferer Cards video number 69. And today, we continue our top acquisitions of 2020, with basketball being the main focus today. But before we start, quick shout out to somebody that I recently subscribed to. Very cool channel, Tony Black. He does primarily baseball, but he also has Through the Mails, which is when you just get autographs through the mail. Always worth checking that out. Gives you information on who does it for free, what it costs for those that don't do it for free. Definitely worth your time. His information will be in my video description. I said, let's get started. Again, it's no particular order except for the end, the last card. And it was hard with basketball for me because, yeah, it's just difficult. I don't have, in 2020, I didn't pick up my best basketball cards, but we will see. Let us start with my only acetate card, Basketball Queer. This is a, take this guy out of here, Russell Westbrook, that I won from Mr. Card Guys. There you go. Very nice. Very nice. So that takes the spot number one because of that simple reason. I don't have any acetates. Okay. Now we're going to a bunch of cards I got from a random act of kindness from Psych. We have Team USA Patrick Ewing rookie. We have a Scottie Pippen gold foil, as you see. Foily, foily. Nice, nice. We have our Magic's Moments. Beautiful card. Vintage Upper Deck. And now, we will take a shift to current Raptor, Freddy Van Fleet, NBA Hoops, nice chrome, rainbow action there. I said, Freddy, trying his best to keep the Raps in playoff contention. It's tough seeing them playing in the U.S. Let's hope all of this nonsense, we'll call it, gets back to normal and everybody gets safe so we could continue our normal lives. This one of my favorites, Kevin Garnett, nice die cut rookie there. Oh, thing of beauty. I love this card, love the player. Shiny, beautiful. I mean, that doesn't even look like him in the back. He's changed a lot through the years. That does sort of look like him still. Kevin Garnett. Pascal Siakam, rookie. There you go. Aficionado. Oily. Pascal. Beauty. Expected bigger things from him, but he's a work in progress. He's still pretty reliable. And now we will go to some Shaq cards. Look at this thing of beauty. Also from Psych, Flair Showcase. I said, not a rookie or anything, but a very nice looking card. Everyone loves that series. Shaquille O'Neal. There you go. Now we have what should be a 1 of 25,000 limited Rookie of the Year Shaq cards. Little bit of some jazz there, but that's okay. And there he is with the foil faded over time. Again, my number one priority is not money driven. cards could be damaged. I'm a big nostalgia dude. I just love collecting. And I appreciate all cards that are sent to me. Now, this is tough. This would have been number one, clearly, but it's a reprint. But it's a damn nice reprint. Ah, Sid. Larry Bird, Julius Irving, Magic Johnson. Down! Look at this. Beautiful. Great shape. But yeah, it's a reprint. Still nice. Still nice. That lighting seems to be better. Alright. So let us continue. This is a nice Shaq Sports Edition rookie card. Look at that. Boily, boily action. I said Top Guns. Shaq laying it down. Nothing spectacular on the back, but damn, that's a nice card. And of course, we go to MJ now. Some nice Ionics MJ card. Look at that. Very nice. Very nice. My cat is having some kind of dreams in the background here, so if you hear any weird noises, you know where it is, what it's coming from. Michael Jordan, SP Authentic, thing of beauty. MJ. Got Macho keeping an eye on things, making sure no one gets out of hand. Look at this, Michael Jordan again, this time Black Diamond. I love that photo. Beautiful. That man would just glide. Even though Clyde had that name. MJ Sword. Okay, that's better. Sword. Alright. Michael Jordan. Fleer tradition. Training a tray. Acid. Right off. And then we go to another MJ. SB Authentic. Michael Jordan. I said. Down to the nitty gritty here, guys. We've got ourselves another Shaq rookie. LSU. All rookie in great shape. Centered very well. A classic 1993 Shaquille O'Neal from the 4 Sport Collection. Very nice card. Okay, and now our top 3, I guess. Kawhi, Black Border, Goodwin Champions rookie. Awesome. And the final two cards might surprise people. Michael Jordan, 92-93, award winner. He won plenty. Okay. And in the number one spot, another retro MJ card. This is my favorite pickup from 2020, and it came as a random act of kindness from Psych. Thank you for the majority of this list, my friend. He has let me know he sent me another care package, so I look forward to that. Very, very grateful. Man, I love this card. It's not the oldest Jordan card I have, but it is my favorite from 2020. So, I hope you enjoyed that list. We have two more of the top acquisitions to go before they are complete. We have our other sports category, which is coming up next week. And that will be, yeah, golf, tennis. And we'll see what else I got lying around from 2020. And we will finish the whole series off on the big kahuna, the hockey. Because I have too much of that. So, take good care of yourselves. If you haven't already, please give the video a like, subscribe, and leave a comment. As always, that helps me out greatly. Check out the shout out from today in the video description. And take good care of yourself. Stay safe. Be kind. Smile. This world needs that right now. I'll see you guys soon. Be soon.